there's some good people, but there will only be maximum two good people, really good people, mm-hmm. who are probably as good as we've seen previously. There's this girl, Carrie Underwood, as mm-hmm. an example. Mm-hmm. And everyone was saying, the guys are going to win this competition. They were saying it when we finished the auditions. And I said, no, a girl walked in our audition room called Carrie Underwood. She is not just good in the competition, she's good in the real world. And that's what I look at, you know, which is...
What does that mean?
In other words, take her out the competition. Is she on a par with an existing multi-platinum artist? And I think she is.
You think she is?
Yeah, I really do think she is. And what she has... is the likability factor, which is a huge part of this show. People have to like you. The girl who left recently, Jessica,
yeah.
great voice, but for some reason, people didn't like her.
Mm-hmm.
Like Paula.
Uh-huh.
Finished the auditions, Carrie. I predicted that you would be a finalist of this competition. I normally get it right. I think I'm going to get it right again. I don't think there's anything we would say tonight which will change the audience's mind. I think they're going to vote you through to the top 12. I think you're going to end up in the final. I think picking up on what Randy and Paula said, you are looking a bit old-fashioned at the moment. I mean, this could be... Well, I know you are, and it's part of your charm. That's not so much the problem. I'm waiting for that moment you connect with a good song, because that was a very safe, almost yeah. boring song.
Yeah.
But whatever you sing, you sound fantastic. Carrie, you're not just the girl to be, you're the person to be. I will make a prediction. Not only will you win this show, you will sell more records than any other previous Idol winner.
Well worth the trip, Carrie. Hey, Simon. When she walked into that room, were you surprised that at that point she was undiscovered?
A little bit, yeah. I remember when the auditions finished, you know, she was one of the few people who I remembered, and I think predicted could win this competition.
And what do you predict now?
Well, bearing in mind she's in the top four now, Ryan,
I
stick with my prediction.
I'm sorry, but that's what we call a sidestep. Yeah. Let's try and answer the question.
No, I am answering the question, Ryan. Now stop being precocious. What I'm saying is she's in the top four and will probably stand a good chance of winning the competition.
Mr. Cal, I knew you wouldn't answer that question. Just wanted to put you on the spot. All right.
What were your thoughts after seeing it on TV?
Not that much different last night. Bo, the most uncomfortable I've seen him.
Why? What do you think?
I don't know. It's just that, you know, it's like you took him out of his comfort zone where he's been for 10 weeks, you know, where we normally take the show. Put him on that huge stage. He looked uncomfortable. Carrie actually handled it a lot better. And I stand by what I said from day one. She'll win the competition.
Mm.
And I do think America's listening to me this year.